10 years on, you're now renowned for creating fashion-forward clothing that is flattering to a woman's shape. Victoria, how do you predict what's going to be dominating future collections?
You know, it's not about predicting fashion. For me, it's about giving my customer each season what she wants. I work very closely with my retail partners, and I use social media also to really get to know my customer, so I know what she likes, what she wants out of a collection each season. And it's getting that balance between having those commercial pieces and having the fashion pieces as well. I mean, I do really enjoy the social media side of things. I mean, it was funny, as I was getting ready to come here today, you know, I was on Instagram, which I think is great. You know, oh, shall I wear the red trousers or shall I wear the cream trousers? Which necklace shall I wear? You know, and you can have fun, but at the same time, that's really valuable information for me to really get to know her, because this isn't a vanity project. This isn't something that I'm just playing at. This is a business that I'm taking very seriously, and I have to give her what she wants each season.